poet for the first time. It rolled off their tongue in two syllables. Po-it. Breaking down the idea of the word, making it sound like a simple title. An everyday modest job completed, an everyday job completed their modesty. To me, it is much more than that. Being called a poet is being grouped with the finest. Though I lack an experience, and I have to fight my mouth to push out the words. Someone heard the poems I shapely strung together and thought I was exceptional enough to belong.